after the end of the video, if you think this video is not helpful, dislike this video. But if you find this video helpful, like this video and subscribe this channel, because we provide quality content. So let's get started. Hello everyone, there is a big update from Infosys. Finally, Infosys June 2021 interview result is out and Infosys started sending selection mail. And I'll show a screenshot in this video for proof. And also in this video, we will discuss what is the next step and how many days are left to receive offer letter. Okay, so watch full video for better understanding. So let's get started. First, let me show the screenshot. This is the screenshot. Actually, yeah, today lots of candidates received this selection mail, or you can say congratulation mail. Now, this is second screenshot. Lots of candidates sent me a screenshot, but I can't show all the screenshot in one video because it will take time. So now let's talk about what is the title is congratulations, you have a job offer. This is a title from Infosys, and here they are saying thank you for participating in our off-campus recruitment drive. Congratulations, you have cleared the interview round to receive a final job offer for systems engineer role. Okay, so system engineer role is the position and salary is 3.6 LPA. And one more important thing, let me tell you the interview date and exam date. Okay, so this candidate gave his online written exam on 13 June and he completed his interview on 21st June, and today is 23rd July, and he received offer letter, or you can say selection mail, not offer letter, and he received selection mail on 23rd July. So almost more than 2 months, 2 months, 2 days. Okay, so he received his selection mail after 2 months, and still he did not receive his offer letter, because next step is, first they will send you document verification mail. Okay, first they will verify your document. After that, when they will find every document correct, then they will send you offer letter. Okay, now they didn't send any offer letter. First, now they are telling just you are selected for job offer. Okay, yeah, so this is the first step. Next step is document verification. After that, you will receive your offer letter. Okay, document verification, then offer letter. So yeah, this is the update. If you have any doubt, please feel free to ask in comment box. And if you didn't receive your interview mail or interview result yet, so please have patience, because Infosys is taking time. Still lots of candidates are waiting for their result, interview result. Okay, so there are many candidates who gave their interview in June and July, but still they are waiting. So please have patience, this process will take time. Almost all MNCs like TCS, Cognizant, Infosys, Accenture, they take time because they hire lots of candidates. Okay, lots of, more than 10,000, 20,000, even 30,000 candidates also. Okay, so this process will take time, so please have patience. Now you can imagine, this candidate received his offer letter, or you can say his selection mail, after 2 months. So this process may take 2 months, even in some cases this process may take up to 3 months. Okay, so please have patience. Please wait until you don't get rejection mail, you have chance. Okay, and if you didn't join our Telegram channel, please join, and you can ask your doubts there also. And if you think this video is helpful, like this video and subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching this video.